You're the best, Steppo.
Sgarro?
Steppo?
Sgarro? Sgarro?
Steppo?
Sgarro?
Steppo?
Sgarro? Sgarro?
Steppo? Steppo? Steppo?
Sgarro? We need to be fast, fast!
Okay, let's do it.
And here we are.
I am afraid as hell. I shit my pants!
Well, I don't know what to do here. I really don't know. I really don't know what to do. As usual.
Yeah, me neither.
I have three colored windows I can describe to you. But nothing else, I think.
I turned my part of the... lower lever.
Okay, I turned mine too. Did something happen? Simple.
Anyway, I know what we might have to do. There are windows made of images, and we need to make... I have several windows made of pieces, three pieces, and I have to build, I think, three. With the other pieces. We need to make three of those windows. Probably you have three of them already.
I have to describe you these three windows. Can I start? They have, for each window, there are a knight and a princess, I think. No, a knight and a dead person.
Okay, the windows should be made of three pieces. One in the bottom, one in the middle, and one in the top. Start, let's go left to right, start with the bottom.
Okay, starting from the bottom, I have, well, I don't know what to say. They seem like roots, or there are two little swords. It is, well, okay, I can see better this way. The bottom part of the first window has has one tree for each side. It is asymmetrical, so I will describe only one part. Starting from the left, that means also in the right part. Starting from the left, there is a tree, then a sword with a lion, a ramping lion. Do I say that? And then two axes, okay?
Yeah, go in the middle.
In the middle, I have a blonde princess with holding a dagger with her left hand. She probably got suicide. In the top, I have a king, definitely a king, with severe looking in his eyes. I don't know what to say. It has onions in his shoulder.
Okay, now middle bottom.
Middle bottom, I have woods. There is a wood. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trees for part.
Okay, stop talking while I'm talking. Middle.
In the middle, I have a red-haired princess, just like Fiona from Shrek. She's holding the dagger with her right hand this time. And I think she'll be good. Can I go with the top?
Yes!
Okay, so tell me when can I go. I will wait for you.
You can.
Okay, on the top there is a knight, not a king anymore. It also have onions in his shoulders, and he has the head of a dog above his head. I think it's a dog. It's probably a dog.
Make
of this dog head. He has a crown or a helmet with the design of the onions repeated. He has not so long beard, and he is watching on his right.
And what about the king? Is he watching left or right? I mean, is he facing left or right?
The king is facing right. Sorry, I didn't specify this before because I noticed that, and I only noticed now that the last one is pretty similar to the previous one, but he is facing.
Third, so the first and second are looking right, are facing right, and go with the bottom third glass.
Okay, bottom of the third window, I've got also the trees on the sides, the same there was in the first one, but then after the tree, I got two bigger trees than the one there was there were in the second window. So three and two trees different from the previous one.
Are they made with leaves or without leaves?
Without leaves.
Cazzo. Okay, middle third piece.
Okay, middle third piece. I've got not a princess anymore, it's a knight. It has the symbol of the okay, I will keep the symbol for last. Oh no, it's probably a king or a queen because he has a crown, then a dog head on his head. His face is covered with a metal armor, I think. Then he died from three arrows that hit him or her in the chest, and he is holding on his from
with top.
In the top, I've got someone that is pretty similar to the previous one, the one in the second window, but he has a longer beard. And he's facing left, but for the rest he's pretty the same as the one before.
Sgarro!
Steppo?
Nothing has happened.
Nope.
Okay, describe me the first window.
Okay, I've got starting from the top, a king facing on his right side with a crown and onions. Yeah, pendant. A square in the middle. The prince, the dead princess.
One eternity later.
Okay, the king. Is he facing his? He's looking at his right, but it's facing left or right?
He's facing right, but maybe he's looking left.
From our perspective.
No, from his perspective. He's facing on his right side, but he's looking on his left side.
What does it mean he is turning on his left? I mean, I want to know our perspective. Is he turned left or right? For fuck's sake.
I don't know what to say. The first shoulder, the one closer to me is his left shoulder. Because he is facing on his right side.
Are the other the same?
The one in the middle is looking in front of him, I think. I don't know, I can't see the eyes very well. The third one, he's looking in front of him as well.
I want to know if he is rotated somehow.
I already told you. The first two are rotated on their right side, so I can see their left shoulder closer to me.
Fuck you.
The last right one is rotated on his left side, so I can see his right shoulder closer to me.
What Who thinks that way? You!
Mate, I don't know. Are they rotated left or right? I don't know. But if I see from their perspective, I can say that he is looking on his right side or left side. And anyway, I specified this at the very beginning of my description.
No, I don't think so.
You'll see when you listen for the recordings.
We shall see, we shall see.
In the top, I have a king, definitely a king, with a severe looking in his eyes. It has onions in his shoulder.
Yeah, I had an heart attack.
Feel.
This was a trap.